power of positivity. I'm Ursula, and this is Hugo, and Hutch is down here. I got Hugo 6 years ago from Wales. I went on a train to collect him, and he was 12 weeks old. And Huxley, I got just over a year ago. Picked him from a litter through the kennel club. Saw pictures of him when he was 3 days old and chose him. And then waited, which felt like a very, very long time, to get him. They can run for hours and hours and hours, and they love being outdoors and they love coming huge walks with me. But more so, they just want to be next to me all the time, whatever I'm doing. So I can sit in a cafe and be working, and they're really, really happy just next to me, cuddling up. Just the most simple things. I think they really teach me to just to be present now, and to just take life as it comes, and to enjoy what's going on around me. They always are a constant reminder of that, which I love. Doesn't matter how bad a day I've had, if I'm in a mood, if I'm stroppy, if I'm grumpy, if I'm home later than I should have been, whatever it is, they just want to be there and be cuddling and be near and giving you the love and fuss, and you couldn't ask for anything more better than that. To start planning your days differently. It's like having a child and your evenings differently, and always thinking about them, what time you're home, what they need feeding, and all your friends start becoming dog people, and all you talk about is your dog, and your Instagram turns into your dog. But I just think if you have the time to commit to it, it's the most rewarding thing you can do.